MetFilm School is an international school. It's great to be here.
Like, my best friends here are Swiss or Nigerian, and there's Italians and there's Germans, and their respective ideas that come from their own cultures.
We're literally from four or five different continents all coming together.
This is what Met can do, you know? Like, you can really find an amazing, talented group of people that you also like to hang out with.
Berlin right now is such a cool place to be creating things. It's like the whole city is your playground, and you have a film school that's willing to let you use that playground.
So really, you can build a network of people. You can just have amazing conversations outside of school.
I think one of the most interesting modules is the industry project, which is a module where students can apply all the things they've learned throughout the year in a practical collaboration with real clients.
We do 2 days of theory, and then we do 3 days of like practical things and exercises, and then it all leads up to like a bigger project that you actually are proud of in the end, you know, and that you want to show. And this is how you can build your portfolio as well.
We are part of a huge institution. We are part of MetFilm School London. At the same time, we are a small, much more familiar setting.
I think because the class sizes at Met are so small, it really allows the courses to be flexible to like meet the students' needs. They always kind of tried to go that extra mile to make sure that we were all getting what we needed.
It's kind of a really trendy thing these days for people to say, oh, you don't need to go to film school, right? You know, watch YouTube videos about After Effects and then that's going to make you a good filmmaker. But I actually think there's a lot more to that than being a filmmaker.
Film is a passion and you have to dedicate yourself.
And I felt that I had some stories that hadn't been told yet. I can't be the only one with these stories.
And so I thought, yeah, this is really, really what I want to do, you know, and I can do it actually, yeah.